GSI being the nodal agency, has taken up the prestigious program of National Landslide Susceptibility Mapping to complete the landslide susceptibility for the whole hilly terrains of India by 2020. And we'll be producing the seamless map of landslide susceptibility, which will be providing the basic database for a landslide susceptibility for the whole country, with various other products like land use, land covers, slope forming material, geomorphology. This will be helpful in guiding, deciding on taking up new areas for detailed mapping, for mesoscale mapping, or for vulnerability assessment of the villages, and will help people or help all the stakeholders to use this product as a base map for reducing the landslide disaster risk.